This is a WKR Ops, and we're back to train number one. This is movement number four. So this is our run schedule sheet, and you can see we're on movement four. We're going to go to High Plains Energy, which is on module 11. We're going to pick up two empty LP gas tank cars, and we're going to do a little bit different, more of a drone chase on this one. This one is another simple back-end movement. We're going to pick up the first two black tank cars on the siding here. So we're going to find a spot in about the middle of the train with another tank-type car, and we'll go in there and get them. We have dropped the rest of the train and we're going to go get the tank cars. Now we're going to pull out all four a short distance so we can position the two loaded cars where they need to be on the platform. We have dropped the two cars where they're positioned properly on the loading platform, or unloading platform in this case, and we're going to pull out and reattach our train. We have reconnected our train and we're going to head to the barn. And thus ends train 1, movement 4.